my gosh. Hello, everybody. We wanted to jump on real quick and say happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
Paul, this is Cheryl Morley coming at you live with Paul Crotto on Thanksgiving morning. You guys, this is one of my most favorite times of year. And we just want to talk a little bit about what we are grateful for, right, Paul?
Yes, yes. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. And it's, I just love this morning. You know, it's, you know, you get up and the parade's on and, you know, I got some football later. My team's playing. So very excited. And turkey. Who doesn't like turkey?
Oh, my gosh.
Who doesn't? Super healthy, right?
Hey, listen to me. Who doesn't like some keto, you know, like, oh, my gosh. Okay, I made the best. Like, it's not potatoes. Potatoes, but it's not really potatoes. It's that riced cauliflower.
Oh, so it's like fake potatoes.
It is. Hey, listen, it doesn't taste like it though. You cannot even tell. And I am going to like sneak it by everybody. It's
gonna be- Well, you have to let me know if someone catches you.
No, nobody's gonna catch
you. Cheryl, this isn't potatoes.
I know, right?
Hope they're not watching the show.
And you know what else?
Hope they're not on Facebook.
You know what else? I'm gonna tell you something else that's gonna be super cool is keto dessert.
Come on. What are you having?
Oh, yeah. I'm going to tell you. I'm not going to tell you. It's a surprise. And I don't want, just in case, just like you just said, what if they are on?
Yeah, that would be bad. So I'm assuming you're having people over your house today?
Yes, we are going to have people over. We've got a bunch of friends coming over. It's so exciting. I'm kind of sad because nobody in my family gets to come this year. But that's okay. Because guess what? Family is family is family. So we've got a bunch of friends coming over. It's going to be so much fun. It's going to be awesome. We're really excited. But you know what? What time do you eat, Paul?
I eat, well, usually we eat at like 4:30, mm-hmm. 4:30, but the game, the Bills game is on then. So we can't eat then. We got to bump everything up. Oh, you know, so we're eating earlier today here is to get the meal in before the game. Cause it's
that's right.
Super important.
Know what? Every year, 2:00.
Yeah.
I love to eat at 2:00. I don't want to eat late.
Yeah, let's not wait around here.
No, I love to eat at 2 and then, you know, go back and have a little bit more later.
Yeah, yeah, of course. That makes a lot of sense. I think I should have Thanksgiving at your house at 2:00 every year.
That's exactly right. So what are you doing? Are you guys staying home or are you out and about?
No, we're going out. We got to do the family thing and, you know, get in the car and drive around. So but it's better than hosting because hosting is a lot of work.
Woo!
I always love driving to someone's house and having them do things so I can sit and relax.
So you can watch football.
Yeah.
I know. I know what you're
saying. We hosted a couple times and it's a lot of work.
It is a lot of work, but it's fun. It's kind of a labor of love.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
All right, Cheryl. So we got to go in. We got to talk about what we're grateful for. This is Thanksgiving. So tell the world, you're on Facebook Live here, Thanksgiving morning, 2019. It's the last Thanksgiving of the whole decade. How crazy
is
that?
Is. Can you believe that?
It's really crazy.
Wow.
So what are the three things you're most grateful for, Cheryl?
Okay. Honestly, this was not very hard for me, Paul. This was not very hard for me to come up with these three things. I think first and foremost is family. I absolutely love my family. You know, sometimes you hear, gosh, the holidays and I'm not sure and it's hard and it's hard to be with my family, whatever. I've never had those feelings, Paul. I never have. And you know what? I'm grateful for that even. I'm grateful that when I get together with family and when I have my family close, it is really all about love. So that is like one of the biggest things that I'm grateful for. Second is longevity. The products, absolutely. The products have changed my life. Building this business has been absolutely incredible for the last 23 years, completely changed my life. I mean, right? Taco Bell to the top. I mean, stop it. I mean,
that's
really,
awesome.
It's been incredible. And really, I want to throw in there too, that it's the people and my friends, you know, the people that I have met through longevity, that I am super, super grateful for them and for you. I'm really super grateful for everybody that we work with and we support and we love and we get so much from Star School. And then the last thing, Paul, is my faith. I'm really grateful for the beliefs that I have, for the faith that I have, and I'm really grateful for God and what He's done in my life.
Yeah, yeah, those are awesome things, Cheryl. And
yeah,
I just love gratitude. Like, my big three words are gratitude, grow, and give. Like, those are the three words that make me feel the best in life. Those are the three words, the three things that I focus on in my life to do. And but for gratitude, for me, because I, you know, we deal with people all day, every day with their health. My gosh, there's some, I just cannot get over how unhealthy people are just in general. It's those health scores that we're getting from the health evaluation system are just unbelievably high. So I'm super grateful for my health first and foremost, because I just know how important that is, and what a blessing it is that we have Dr. Wallach, that we have these products, that we have longevity, you know, because without that, without your health, I really believe you don't have anything. So I'm so grateful for my health. And like you said, Cheryl, my life, you know, to be able to spend my life like making these Facebook videos and, you know, impacting the world, just if I can help you improve your life a little bit, like I said, I work on personal growth, but I want to give, and giving makes me feel great. You know, I'm so grateful that I can give things to people and help you improve your life in multiple ways. So that's my really big focus going into the next decade, is really growing myself to a point where I can give more and help you improve your life even more and live you, have you live the best decade possible that you know, and help you, you know, Cheryl and I talk about living the life you want. So I really want that for you, but Cheryl and I want to help you get that, you know, to be able to do that. So it's really those relationships in my life that I'm grateful for. Being able to, have this incredible, these incredible friends on Facebook, this incredible longevity nation here. I love everyone on my team, obviously. Hi, team. You're amazing. Especially my inner circle people. They make me look good. Like, I'm really not that good, but my nine top leaders and my nine legs make me look unbelievable. And I love all of you. And I thank you for all that. I love everyone Crossline. They're what a great people we have here at Longevity. But Cheryl, first and foremost, I love my upline. I'm so grateful for my upline. And there's just one person. You're just so amazing. You've been an incredible inspiration to not only myself, but to tens of thousands of people around the world. And, you know, people message us all the time and just say, what an impact Cheryl has made on my life. Your energy, your enthusiasm, you just come right out and you're honest with people. And you want to genuinely help them not only improve their health, but improve their whole life. So we're all so grateful to have you as our leader here at Longevity, Cheryl.
Thank you, Paul. That's so sweet. Gosh, you know, and it's amazing, because I really believe that it's all of us working together, Paul. You know, I mean, that's really it's all about.
Yeah.
And it's really
lifting. Leadership is the key.
Yes, yes, I am with you. And I am so excited for like this next year, not only that, but the next decade. I am super excited.
Yeah, we'll talk about that more as time moves on, as we move towards the new year. But not only do I love New Year's Eve, but it's a new decade too. So that's just Cheryl and I have a lot of things planned for all of you with Star School, and we're doing the Keto 90 kickoff. So if you haven't done that yet, go to keto90kickoff.com. Register for that today. Get on our Facebook group. We're going to help make a big impact around the world with people losing weight, getting healthy, detoxifying their bodies, and achieving optimal health in 2020.
Wow. Thank you, Paul. You guys, we love you. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving day with your families, wherever you might be. And you're in our hearts, and have a wonderful Thanksgiving day.
Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Have a great day.
Bye.